In this video, we will show you how two-step verification works in MassTax Connect. When you log on to MassTax Connect for the first time, or on a device that you have not previously authorized in MassTax Connect, you will see the two-step verification screen. Here, you must choose which two-step verification method you want to use for your account. If you wish to have the security code sent to your email address, select Add Email. Once you have chosen and logged in, MassTax Connect will send you a unique code using the method you chose to further verify your identity. Enter your email address and select Save. A security code will be sent to the email address that you provided. Enter the security code to complete your login. The next time you log in and after you've entered the security code, you will be asked below the security code if you want to trust this device. Check the box if you do, and two-step authentication will not be used again for this device. Select Confirm to complete the login. The next available two-step authentication method is receiving your security code by text message. Select Add Phone to begin. Enter your phone number and select Save. MassTax Connect will send a unique security code to the phone number you provide, and you need to enter it on the following screen to complete your login. As with two-step authentication by email, when you log in again, you will be asked if you want to trust this device in the future. The last method for two-step authentication is by using an authentication app. Select Setup. Using your app, scan the QR code or enter the key below it. Select Save. Your app will then provide a unique code. Enter the code in the next screen, as you would have for the other two-step authentication methods to complete your login. As with the other methods, the next time you log in, you will have the option to trust this device. You now know how to set up two-step authentication on MassTax Connect. Thank you for watching. To learn more, please check out other videos in our YouTube channel or the frequently asked questions at the bottom of every MassTax Connect page.